If you found this video, you're probably wanting to use Discord with a console. Mainly, I wanted to use it with the Switch, playing Mario Kart Super Smash with my friends, and needed to find a way to make chat happen and also hear the game. This is a very easy thing to do with the Elgato HD60S, and there's also a very easy way to do it with this USB drive, which we'll go over both of those. This will be really short and really fast here, so hang on just a second. So once you have those plugged into your computer, the Elgato, open up your control panel, go to Hardware and Sound, click on Manage Audio Devices, and then on the Recording tab, you should see a digital audio interface, Game Capture HD60S, and you can see there's noise going into it. The switch is turned on, but I'm not hearing anything. Just right-click on it, go to Properties, click on Listen, select this button. I would just leave this a default. Switching audio devices can get a little bit funky, but you can change that in a different setting. You click Apply and you should hear the music here. It's that easy. I'm going to turn this off. Now, to do that with the Ugreen, this is the one that I have. I was testing out. All you do is you take this, you plug this USB drive into your Switch dock, or if you have a PlayStation 4 or 5, you can plug it into there, and then you run an aux cord out of this into your computer's microphone aux port, which will look like this. You might have one on the front of your tower. If you have a laptop, it might be on the side, or you will also see a mess of wires back here, but this would be the pink receptacle on the back of your sound card. And again, this is basically the same place. So you're going to go into control panel, go into sound, manage audio devices, scroll down, and mine showed up under Realtek R Audio. I currently don't have it plugged in, but again, it would be the same exact thing. Right click, properties, listen, select it, and you're good to go. If you have any questions, let me know. Thank you for watching.